Hello and welcome to the Shilpa Shetty channel, and this is the art of loving food. Happy Dussehra! And saal bhar hum apne khane ka khayal rakhte hain. So on festive days and Sundays, my motto is to just let go and binge. So let's do this Dussehra binge with a protein Kalakand. Aaj Kalakand main bana rahi hu paneer ke saath, which as you know is very high in calcium, vitamin B and protein. To shuru kare, isme hum sabse pehle dalenge full fat milk. Please aaj diet ke bare mein mat sochiye, usko ubaliye. Just around a little less than a half a glass of milk. Chaliye ab hum isme dalenge paneer जो ग्रेट किया गया है, करीबन 400 ग्राम। Just mash it. Just to make it quick and simple, हम इसमें डालेंगे 5 टेबलस्पून कंडेंस मिल्क, I will tell you that I will not use any ghee. This is around 8 to 10 cashews. Cashews ko pehle se soak kar diya gaya tha. Now we add in a teaspoon of elaichi powder. This should be the consistency. All the milk has been evaporated. Thoda sa high gas pe. Ab gas ko band kariye and you add in the rose water, around a tablespoon. Just mix it all in. हमारा कलाकंद तैयार हो गया है. ये और सूख जाएगा वंस यू कीप इट असाइड. यहाँ पे हमारे पास एक एल्युमिनियम का ट्रे है जिसे हमने ग्रीस किया है घी के साथ. अब हम इसे गार्निश करेंगे कटे हुए काजू, पिस्ता और बादाम के साथ. ये गुलदस्ता परसों आया था, मैंने इसे ड्राई कर दिया. ये भी हम इस्तेमाल करेंगे. तो we get dried rose petals market mein mil jate hain, but these are made at home. Let me just put a bit on top. This adds a bit of color, so pretty. Ab main ise side mein rakhungi, or you can even keep it in the fridge so it can set. Ye ab set ho gaya hai. So now we just cut it. Make it look pretty. थोड़ा सा चांदी का वर्क भी डाल सकते हैं. This is optional. Ta-da! Wasn't this super simple and quick? Sweeten this Dussehra with this protein-packed Kalakand and don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel. Tab tak ke liye, swasth raho, mast raho.